Like the video, subscribe to the channel.
Έχουμε πάρει την απόφαση από το πρωί του Σαββάτου στις 6 ώρα να ξαναμπούμε σε ένα οριζόντιο καθεστώς αναστολής δραστηριοτήτων για ολόκληρη τη χώρα.
Welcome back to Mike's Lockdown Bikes. The Prime Minister announced a lockdown, so we can't ride the mountains. It has been clear that we have to ride close to our homes and not get the bikes on the tracks to be able to go to the mountain. So I tricked it a bit. I rode my bike up the mountain. I kicked myself in the ass for around 20 kilometers riding on a trail bike on the tarmac, and here we are.
And here I am. I have reached the top. We are in my riding ground. Sadly, the weather seems that I will be wet. So I won't keep you long. I'll start pedaling. It's all downhill from here. See you later. Enjoy the ride.
And down we go to another one of my favorites, the Glazos Trail. Bring your kids here. If you have kids that want mountain bikes, that's one of the best trails to use them to trail riding. Main concern, they shouldn't be very young. They should understand on how bike behaves, and they should be able to pedal. So bring them young so that they can appreciate the mountain and they can protect it. Because only when you appreciate and you admire something and you get emotional ties with, then you protect it. That's a great trail. That's a great trail. That's a great trail. Go legs, go bike, and I don't know, my watch is telling me something, but I'm way too occupied with the beauty. Great trail. Great. I don't want it to end. But I have to be honest. After pedaling all the way up here, my legs are a bit beat. I'm not as fresh as I usually am. Let's go to connection and direct to rock and roll. That's a connecting trail from Glazos to the second part of rock and roll. You've seen that in past videos.
And that's the second part of Rock and Roll. A great view. Another great view. Don't talk too much. Day. Maybe some of you say, well done, shut the fuck up. And out of rock and roll. Amazing ride. So it started raining a bit. With that, told you many times, you know the drill. Tell you again, ride hard. Because that's the only way to ride. Ride safe, because you don't want to go home on a carrier. And ride for fun. Okay, I'm full of endorphins now and adrenaline. I don't know what I'm saying about. So, see you later. Bye.